You already know if somebody steal that amount of money, what the fuck you think they gonna try to do to you? Huh? When you find out and they ain't think that you would ever find out. But they will rub it in every now and again until you caught on that they stole your fucking scratch off and cashed it in. How would the fuck you feel? I mean, really, honestly, how would you feel? And you called them your sister. How would you feel? You can't make this shit up. You really can't.